And there is, based on the totality of the circumstances, we would not seek bond at this time.
I am just basically going to say, based upon the knowledge that the court has as to nine murder indictments and three attempted murder indictments, he is a danger to the community and a flight risk since he was picked up in North Carolina. He had to be in Iraq. I know that bond is denied.